St. Clair County, Illinois, has one of the highest rates of zombie foreclosures in the country. That is according to new data by Adam. Illinois also has the fourth most zombie properties. Earlier this month, Adam released its vacant property and zombie foreclosures report for the third quarter. Adam is the curator of the nation's premier property database. The report found St. Clair County had 9% of its homes in the foreclosure process during the third quarter. It came in number 5 among counties nationwide, with at least 500 properties in the foreclosure process. Illinois had 805 zombie properties in the third quarter. New York had the most at 2,053, followed by Ohio and Florida.